YouTube, what up, y'all? Hopefully y'all been having a great week. This morning, today, Eminem dropped off an expanded version of his classic album, The Eminem Show. One of the greatest albums of all time. Nobody's disputing that. And it's cool that he threw some songs on there that, you know, he just had in the stash, you know? And one of these songs is called Bump Heads. And I looked on YouTube because I thought today this is the first time he ever released it. And apparently this was leaked a while ago. But I haven't heard it. So, and this one got 50, Yayo, and Banks on it. So, got the whole G-Unit on there. Well, at least most of them. So, who's missing from G-Unit that ain't on this song? Y'all, the core members of G-Unit. Because, you know, he ended up signing Mobb Deep and Olivia and all that stuff. But the core G-Unit, this is it right here. So, I haven't heard this song. I know it's going to be dope. Let's check it out. Oh, Eminem produced this beat. This sounds like an Eminem beat. Oh, so this Eminem must have been coming out with a mixtape at some point. Interesting. And Young Buck missing. Facts. As it should be. Facts. I love it. What happened, John? I didn't know this is a Ja Rule diss. I love it. I love it. Oh, Tony Yayo finna go off. He go off on diss records. That was awesome. On it with me. Okay, 50. Yeah, y'all finna snap. I know it. Dang, Ja. Steven Seagal, Tony. Dang, Ja Stewart Little? Ja Rule is Stewart Little. I love it. Let's go, Banks. Let's go, Banks. Yeah. Why you praying all the time, John, these magazines. You scared? I love banks, man. Shady aftermath. Yo, I did not know this is a Ja Rule diss track. Oh shoot. And with diss tracks, y'all know I like to rate it on a scale of 1 to 5. This is a 5, no doubt about it. No doubt. And then now the chorus may say it's you. Don't really want it with me. 50 did his part, M did his part, Banks did his part, Yayo did his part. Yayo was an absolute menace. Like, I don't think Yayo get the credit he deserved. I can think people think Tony Yayo is whack. Yayo was not whack. You listen to some of the verses Yayo is going off, especially on diss records. He be snapping. But dope song. Glad Eminem put it out officially. Dang, John, M said he approached you, man. What was that same energy, man? What happened, bro? What's up with them same recycled flows? Like Bay said, why you, you know, every time you see on the magazine covers, you praying. Once again, Ja Rule got murdered. Y'all let me know what y'all think about the diss song. I rated a 5. The beat was dope. Chorus is dope. All the lyrics was dope. Everybody did what they had to do. Nothing else to talk about. Y'all have a great rest of your week. Like the video, show me some love, and subscribe to the channel. Until next time, peace out, y'all.